In other news, it is with a heavy heart we inform you that famous philanthropist and social activist Thomas Powers was found dead at his penthouse in the Gotham Towers. Initial reports by the police inform us that the cause of death was classified as suicide by firearm.
His suicide came as a surprise to friends and family. Many will remember Powers' constant work for the orphans in the Narrows, where he... We have just been informed that Police Commissioner James Gordon has been shot twice in his office at the police station.
Initial comments from Police Captain Stephen Januski confirmed that the CCTV system at the station was turned off when this happened. However, a firearm which was found in the scene of the crime had Two-Face's fingerprints on it. We have Captain Januski live from the police station. Good evening, Captain.
What is the situation?
The situation is really grim here at the station, but I can assure you this crime has affected all of us personally, and there'll be no stone unturned until we find Two-Face to make him face justice for what he did.
Are you planning on taking care of this matter, Master Bruce? Or are you taking the night off to continue your investigation? Thanks for letting me know.
I cannot talk right now, Red Robin.
Okay, wait. This is a long-distance encrypted call.
Any new findings in the Middle East?
Not yet. I don't think I'm looking in the right place. But, hey, I heard about Gordon. Anything I could help with?
Gordon should recover. His wounds were not lethal. It was probably a warning more than a murder attempt. I am afraid this will not be an easy investigation. The crime scene has been seriously tampered with. There will be no reliable evidence to use. But there is.
Yes?
It's weak, but there is a strong smell of a particular woman's perfume. One I have smelled before. Looks like Catwoman has been here. The file cabinet looks lockpicked, and the folders are clearly missing from it.
It could be a coincidence.
Coincidence or not, whatever she took is now evidence in a possible murder attempt case.
Welcome home, Barbara. Why don't you take a seat, darling? We have serious matters to discuss.